and we ideally everything that we do should be, we take into consideration yung feelings ng mga kasama natin, yung kapakanan ng buong bayan or kahit man lang ng barangay. So pag nagtapon ka ng wrapper sa sidewalk, sa iyo keber lang, pero that affects the entire community. Kahit sabihin mo isang wrapper lang yon, that's one bit of litter, what, times 20 times 30 yung mga nagtatambak ng basura dyan sa tabi. It comes from a lack of identification. Hindi natin nakikita na importante na we do our own part as a collective. So, if you work on heritage, you work on education, you work on identity, you work on aesthetics, have you noticed how cities are getting uglier by the, as we breathe?
Dati tumira ako sa Singapore, matagal yung 5 taon na, in the 90s. This was the time na, nung nandun ako, this was the time na, finally, biglang na-realize ng gobyerno na, we're tearing down our heritage. Kasi ang dami ng buildings sa talaga. And that was the year, 91, 92, they started. They halt, na-arrest nila. Na-halt, you know, and then, na...